Hello, this is Nova, and today I'm doing a very short video, a quick demonstration on how the Magnetron yoga device works. This is also known as the Power Balance yoga device. This is a device that is an in-home working out system, so you can actually get your workout at home. It's very cheap. You don't have to go to a gym and get a membership. You can do it in the privacy of your own home. It teaches you meditation, helps balance out the spiritual aspects as well as the actual physical aspects. But today I would like to give a short video and explain to you how this device works. As you can see, within it, it's an actual balancer. Now, when I'm in this position, what I'm doing is I'm aligning my body, allowing for it to balance, allowing for it to be straight. Therefore, my spine is straight. When your spine is straight, the electrical impulse is coming down from your brain to have a straight path. Now, I'm also sitting in what's known as the Vajra Asana. This is a meditative position or asana that allows pressure to be on your lower limbs and allows for all your meridians, all the different nerve endings, to actually open up. Now, beyond that, I'm also, when I do this meditation, I'm looking down. Therefore, all of my attention is pointed down. My eyes are positioned in a downward position. The position of your eyes determines where the blood flow is within your actual brain. So when my eyes are down, I'm putting the attention on the back of my brainstem. Now, on my brainstem is where the pituitary gland is. With the pituitary gland, it releases HGH, also known as human growth hormone. For those of you who are familiar with HGH, the more you have, the more your body feels like it's back in puberty. Therefore, you have more energy. Therefore, everything heals up quicker. It allows for you to have a more attractive appearance by correcting any problems with your skin, your nails, your hair, your organs, and everything heals up a whole lot quicker. Now, beyond releasing the HGH from the position of my eyes when I'm trying to balance it, this whole device right here is based on a healing modality known as magnetic healing. This earth is one giant magnet. We get more of our electric energy from the sun. The earth is magnetic. So this is a magnet that's hooked up to my actual heart. It's a magnet on the actual inside. And while I'm wearing it, the magnetism, what it's doing is, it's allowing for all the cells within my body. When the blood returns to my heart, and even the blood that gets oxygenated and goes from the heart, instead of all of the cells being random, they begin to align. The north and south poles begin to align. So all the blood flows a whole lot smoother. Beyond that, it's also helping me to balance out and open up my heart chakra. Also releasing white blood cells as well as lymphocytes. If you're unfamiliar with those, that allows to, what the lymphocytes do is they fight off any infections. They help your body to reach a nice, calm, stable position. So releasing the HGH, we're releasing the white blood cells, we're releasing the lymphocytes, and most importantly, with this magnet close to my heart, it's releasing somatic stem cells. I'm sure everyone has heard of somatic stem cells before. Most of the time when you hear about these stem cells, you hear about doctors or scientists taking the stem cells from umbilical cords. But what you won't hear is that everyone, we all have somatic stem cells that are within our bodies. This is what allows us to grow. This is what allows us to repair ourselves. So when our heart releases the somatic stem cells, those stem cells can become whatever you need them to be. If you have a problem with your liver, with your lungs, with your heart, you can actually begin to repair them because these stem cells are subatomic. They are very small, and it's like a piece of clay that needs molding. The molding comes from your state of mind. Whatever you're able to focus on, and if you have a positive state of mind, if you want to be healthier, if you want to lose weight, if you want to build more muscle, and that's what you're thinking, even while you're wearing this device, that's what will actually happen. Now, this whole system is a working out system, but the truth of the matter is that you can work out just by sitting in the Vajrasana or just by sitting in the lotus position. You're still going to get a good workout. You're still going to release all these different chemicals, so you're still going to lose weight. So it's not really a cheap method, but it's just working out smarter instead of working out harder. So once again, you're releasing the somatic stem cells. You're releasing more human growth hormone into your system. Even by me sitting in this asana right here, it's stimulating my different glands. It can stimulate the prostate for the woman. It will stimulate the actual skin gland, therefore releasing more hormones like testosterone and proestrogen. So all around, combining the yoga with the different science, this all around just helps you become healthier. Now, beyond that, like I said, it's all about the electromagnetic energy and understanding that this big earth is a magnet. Currently, we are going through a stage of a stage of evolution. This is a stage of change. I'm sure everyone has heard about, you know, the Mayan calendar, different facts about the different Hopi clan. We are going through a change right now. The sun is currently kicking out more solar flares, so it's affecting everything. It's affecting the earth. It's affecting all of our cells. Now, with this new stage, it doesn't necessarily mean that things are going to get bad, that there's going to be more natural disasters. It's not going to be the end of the world, but there are going to be changes. There are going to be evolutionary changes. Now, the best way to make sure that when the change occurs,